Probably go for. I'd have to go for Shea. He sometimes he fancies himself as an outfield player as well, so it could come in handy.
Sweeper.
Yeah, it could come in handy. Obviously, he'd probably fancy himself for a few long range shots as well, striking it. It's a tricky one because I'd probably go with Dennis. I'd probably just manage and put myself on the side. I can change them. I'd go with Dennis Irwin, goal scoring again as well as quality defender. Then I'd probably go quite attacking. I'd have Roy in. Obviously, I'd have him in my 11 all the time, but for 5-a-side, yeah.
He'd certainly scare some.
Well, but that's the thing, that could come in handy also. But I'd definitely go for Damien Duff. He's just going to cause havoc, get goals. I'd probably have to stick Roy in, just to maybe scared of referees as well and stuff like that, you know.
Is that because you're a bit scared seeing him in a few weeks as well?
Possibly as well, and you say, I'm not in your favour side. No, he wouldn't ever worry about that like that. Robbie.